Nina Rodriguez of DancingHotDogs.com, and we are here at Niagara Helicopters.
William is very...
Guys, say hi!
Hi!
William, what are we going to do now? What are we doing, Thomas?
Riding a helicopter.
Eliza, what are we doing?
Riding a helicopter.
Rosa, what are we doing?
Flying a helicopter.
Oh, it's going to be good. It's going to be good. Are we excited?
Yeah.
What's today's date?
July 10th.
July 10th, 2015. Say hi.
Oh, Canada! Okay.
off my ride and we had an amazing time. It was myself, Eddie, the boys, and my two sisters. We were a party of six. I felt so safe. Not only did we get amazing views of Niagara Falls, both American and Canadian side, we got to see some local attractions, and it was so safe, very knowledgeable, and just beautiful. So some tips if you're going to be coming to Niagara helicopters. First, don't forget your camera, your video camera, whatever it is, so you can capture the moment and the beautiful views. They have professional photographers where they capture your pictures, but as you're flying, you can actually take more like real life encounter experiences. Travel light, don't bring heavy backpacks. Like I said, just bring the minimal so you're ready to fly, ready to go. And again, just follow the instruction of all the great people who work here. The staff knows what they're doing. They want to keep you safe. So follow the seatbelt rules, all the safety checks, and of course, just have so much fun.